Hi, good evening.
Hi.
Oh, hold on. Hello. How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay. Did you already eat your dinner? Oh no.
No.
It's 6 p.m. in your country, right?
Yes.
Okay, it's already 7 here in the Philippines. Hold on, let me confirm something. Where is that? I can't find it. There is a change in our schedule. From 3 times a day, it will be 2 times a day, right? It will be every Thursday and Sunday, right? Okay, nice one. Very nice. Hold on. Okay, sorry for that. I am feeling not so well today. Okay. Since we are on unit 5, right? We are in unit 5.
Yeah.
Okay, so unit 5, it is about Vietnamese foods.
And drink.
Okay, so I prepared here some of the Vietnamese dishes that I found over the internet. Okay. Tell me if you have tried this before and how was your experience eating this Vietnamese food? Okay. What about this one? Have you tried this one before?
I don't understand.
Okay, can you see my screen, my dear?
Yes.
Okay, so have you tried eating this one before?
Try.
Eating. Eat. Oh, hold on. Oh, can you hear me clear?
Yeah.
This one. To eat. To eat. Oh.
I don't stay not try.
Oh, try. Okay, this one is try. Okay. Oh, you can write this down and serve as your additional words. Okay, this one is try. Have you eat this one before?
Yes, I have.
How is the taste? Okay, the taste. This one. How is the taste? I don't.
Hot.
Oh, it's hot. And is it spicy?
No,
Oh, no.
you can
you can
add the chili.
Oh, you can add the chili, this one, onto the soup.
Yes.
What about this one? This one. What is this?
This lemon.
A lime. Okay. You can also add the lime to the soup.
Yes.
How is the taste of the soup? Is it salty?
No.
Okay. What are this green thingy? This one, this green. Is it vegetables?
Yes.
Okay. So this soup is made of chicken or beef? Okay, let me help you. The soup is made of chicken or beef.
Depends on who you choose.
Oh, it differs on what you choose.
Yeah.
Oh, I see. Oh, does it have a noodle?
Yes.
Ooh, wow, it sounds delicious. Was it delicious?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, next dish, this one.
I don't know.
Oh, you don't know this dish. It's okay. It looks like it made from noodle, and I think this is beef or pork. I am not actually familiar with this one. I haven't tried this before. Oh, what about this one?
I know that.
Mm-hmm. Can you describe the taste?
Spice.
Spicy. Mm-hmm. What excuse me, what about salty?
It's delicious.
Okay,
I don't know.
Oh, it's okay. What about this one? Oh, this one. Is this one a noodle? This
yes.
one, the white one. Oh, and then the meat. The meat is beef or pork? Oh, pork. Okay, pork. Yeah, is it grilled pork? Oh, grilled pork?
Yes.
Oh, I see. Wow. It looks interesting. And you have here the dipping sauce. This one, dipping sauce. Okay, this one, dipping sauce.
Yes, dipping sauce is made with water.
Oh, with water? Did I heard it
yes.
correct? Oh, and some chili, I think. Chili and some chili.
Yes.
Oh, I see. So you eat this one with vegetables?
No.
Oh, just the noodle and the sauce.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay, what about this one?
Bread.
Oh, this is bread. Okay. What about this thing? What is
a bread nut from Vietnam?
Oh,
French.
Oh, yeah, this bread, the bread is from from French. And I'm curious with the taste. Have you eat this before?
Yes.
Oh, is it spicy?
Yes, but
what about salty? Is it salty?
No.
Oh no. What is this? Is this a meat?
Yes. This is a pork.
Oh, a pork. Okay, I thought this is a chicken. Okay.
But bread in Vietnam, you can choose chicken, beef, or pork.
Oh, you can choose if you
yes.
want. If you want chicken, beef, or pork.
Yes.
Ooh, amazing.
But depending on the store.
Oh, it depends on the store if they do have chicken, beef, or pork.
Yeah.
Ah, I see. Oh, this one looks, sound interesting. What about this one? Ooh.
White rose.
Have you eat this before?
Yes, I like it.
Oh, is it delicious?
Delicious. Yes.
Wow. Okay. So can you tell me how is the taste of white rose dumplings?
Delicious.
Is it spicy?
No.
No. Salty?
No.
No. I am very curious with the with the feeling inside. Oh, this one. With this one. What's inside of the dumpling? Okay, this one. What is inside of the dumpling? Oh, this one.
I don't know.
Oh, it's okay. You are not sure what is inside.
Yeah.
Oh, this one. Let me see. Oh, shrimp. Okay, can you please repeat that? Shrimp. You can do it. Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Oh, there we go. One more time. Shrimp.
Shrimp.
Good job. Nice one. Keep on practicing. Very good. What about this one? I am very curious with this one. It says that the name of this one is egg coffee.
I don't have tried.
Oh, you haven't tried this one before. Okay. What about this one?
I have tried.
Okay. Oh, you have tried this one. Is this one made from eggs?
Yes.
Oh.
I don't remember.
But this one is made from eggs, like fried eggs.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay. What about this one? Oh, this looks amazing.
Yes, it's so delicious.
Oh, this one is very delicious.
You can eat together with noodles and a shrimp pasta.
You can eat this one with noodles and shrimp. Oh, this one right here is shrimp paste.
A paste.
Okay, that is paste. Oh yeah, it's delicious. Shrimp paste is delicious. I like a crab paste or shrimp paste with rice. It is also delicious. Okay, I want to try this one someday. What about this one? Ooh.
I have tried, but I don't remember.
Okay. It looks like dumplings to me. I haven't tried this one before, but it looks like dumplings to me. I think here in the Philippines, we have a version of this. We called it fresh lumpia. Okay, this one. Fresh. Okay, so a version of this one here in the Philippines. It looks fresh lumpia. Okay. What about this one? I'm guessing this one is for dessert. Ooh.
It's sweet soup.
Oh, this one is sweet.
Yes.
Well, what are these? Are these fruits?
Jelly.
Oh, jelly.
Yes.
Ooh, I see. What about this one, my dear? This color yellow and some green over here. Are these fruits?
Không có cửa con ngồi trong này cũng có được chính.
I don't know.
Hold on. This one, fruits. Oh.
It's not fruit.
Oh, it's not fruits. Okay. Uh-huh. It's okay. Oh, I thought this is fruits. It looks like fruits to me. Okay. Okay, so let us have this one. That is the warm-up for our topic for tonight, and that is Vietnamese food and drink. Okay, so unit 5, this is unit 5. We have vocabulary, pronunciation, grammar, and communication. That will be the coverage of unit 5. Okay, so let's start with vocabulary. So, let me see. Oh, can you read this word, my dear?
Fred.
Okay, I see. Oh, this one is fridge.
Fridge.
Very good. What about this one?
Mineral water.
Mm-hmm. Good job. This is?
Katana.
Uh-huh. One more time. This is?
Cartoon.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Let me explain something. In pronunciation, we have American and British pronunciation. In some areas, they pronounce this one as carton, carton with a r sound. But in British, they don't really pronounce the r sound, carton in British. But in American pronunciation, this is carton. With the R sound, with the sound of R. Okay. What about this one? This is?
Tofu.
Okay, tofu. Very nice. Okay, now let's listen to the conversation of Pong's mom and Pong. Okay, there we go.
Dad and I are going
Vietnamese food and drink. Unit 5. Page 48. Getting started. Activity 1. Listen and read.
Dad and I are going to the opera tonight, and we won't be home until 9 p.m. You'll have to eat dinner alone. There's some food for you in the fridge.
Okay. Like what, Mum?
Some meat with tofu and some fried vegetables. I'm afraid there isn't any bread left, but you can have noodles instead.
But I usually have rice, Mum.
There's some rice left from lunch. Just warm it up.
All right, Mum. What is there to drink?
There's milk, juice, or mineral water.
How much milk is there?
Oh, I forgot. There isn't any milk left. I'll buy some tomorrow. You can have some orange juice instead. How many cartons do you want?
Two, please.
Okay, now let's read this one. I think it will be Fong's mom and I will be Fong. Okay?
Okay.
Okay, let's start.
Dad and I are going to the opera.
Tonight.
Tonight. And we won't be home until 9 p.m. You'll have to eat dinner alone. There's some food for you in the fridge.
Okay, in the fridge. Okay. Like what, Mom?
Some meat with tofu and some fruit vegetable. I'm afraid there isn't a bread left, but you can have noodles instead.
Okay. but I usually have rice, Mom.
There's some rice left from lunch. Just warm it up.
All right, Mom. What is there to drink?
There's milk, juice, or mineral water.
How much milk is there?
I forgot there isn't any milk left. I'll buy some tomorrow. You can have some orange juice instead. How many cartons do you want?
One. No, wait. Two, please. Okay, very good, my dear. But let's have some review on your pronunciation. This one. Where is it? Oh, this one is fried.
Fried.
Okay, very good. Did you know what is the meaning of the word fried?
Yeah.
Okay, nice one. Oh, and this is, where is that? Oh, this one. Oh, this is okay. So there is a difference between the pronunciation of this one and this one. This one is cartoons. This is cartoons. This is cartons. Cartons. This one is This one is quite long. Cartoons. Okay. Are we clear with that? Are we clear with that? Okay. Okay, so next page. Okay, so now let's have this one. This one is based from the conversation. Part A will be read conversation again and answer the questions. Okay, but I don't think that we need to read the conversation again. We just read it. Okay, so let me read number one question for you. Why must Pong eat dinner alone?
Because mom's and dad for some go to Uber. And they go home until 9 p.m.
Oh, I see. Oh, you took that from the book. Okay, because his mom and dad went out and they will not be home until 9 p.m. Okay, I see. Oh, try to put your answer into a complete sentence, my dear. Okay? Okay. So on number two, how much rice is left?
There's some rice left for lunch.
Okay, very good. So there are some rice left from their lunch. What about number three? What should Pong do with the rice?
He should warm it up.
Okay, he should warm it up. Okay. What about number four?
Mom's will buy some milk tomorrow.
Oh, his mom
will buy some milk tomorrow.
Okay, so his mom will buy some milk tomorrow. Okay, or she'll buy some milk tomorrow. What about number five? What can Pong drink instead of milk?
He can have some orange juice instead of milk.
Okay, so he can have some orange juice instead of milk. Good job. Let's try to answer letter B. Find the words about food and drink in the conversation and put them in the correct column. So do you want to read the story again?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, so now you can list down words that we can connect or incorporate with food and drink.
Okay,
done. Very nice.
Fruits are fresh vegetables. Bread, tofu, rice and noodles.
Okay, very good. What about drink?
Milk, juice, orange juice and mineral water.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, let's see. Okay, so meat, tofu, fried vegetables, bread, noodles, and rice. Okay, very good. Good job. Okay, what about this one? Rewrite word phrase under the pictures. Oh, can you use your pen? Uh-huh. Were you able to use your pen in Zoom? Did you know how to use it? Okay, can you rewrite your answers under the pictures, please?
Picture one is lemonade.
Oh, I see.
The two is noodles. Picture three is turmeric. Picture four, green tea. Picture five is tofu. Picture six, shrimp. Picture seven, beef noodle soup. Picture eight is omelette.
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 Mm-hmm.
Because it is with soup.
Sweet soup. Okay, let me see. Very good. Okay, good job. Nice one. Oh, among this food that we have here, what is your favorite? Or the food that you like the most?
I like lemonade, beef noodle soup, omelette, noodles, and tofu.
Oh, why?
Because there is so delicious.
Oh, because they are so delicious. Okay. Okay, so think about your favorite foods and drink. What questions can you ask about them? Ask and answer. So, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is noodles.
Oh, noodles. Okay. Well, why noodles is your favorite food?
Because it's so delicious.
Oh, because it is so delicious?
Yes.
What else?
And I don't know.
It's okay. Me too. My favorite food is pasta-based food. When you say pasta-based food, something that have a noodle or a pasta on it. I really like those dishes. What about your favorite drink? What is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is cappuccino.
Oh, you like cappuccino?
Yeah.
Oh, me, I like macchiato. Caramel macchiato. That is my favorite thing. Though I should not drink coffee. Okay, so when do you usually eat noodle?
I eat noodle in the morning.
Oh, every morning. Okay, about in the morning?
Sometimes.
Oh, just sometimes. Okay. What about when do you usually drink macchiato?
Cappuccino.
Oh, sorry, cappuccino.
In the morning.
How in the morning? Is it every morning or once in a while? Once in a while?
Every morning.
Oh, every morning. You are just 12. Yeah. Oh, you are just 12 years old, right? Oh, and you drink coffee every day. Is your parents okay with that? Is it okay with your parents for you to drink coffee every morning? Describe the taste of your favorite drink. Is it sweet, a little bitter?
sweet, cappuccino can wake me up.
Oh yeah, yeah. It do have a caffeine, so it can wake you up. I can't drink coffee that often because I do have hyperacidity, so my stomach become upset when I drink too much coffee. Lucky for you, you can drink coffee every day. Okay, now let's have the next page. Listen and repeat the adjectives. Are you familiar with adjectives? Okay, that's nice to hear. So most of the adjectives that are listed here is adjectives that we use for food. Okay, now let's listen to these adjectives.
Unit 5, page 49. Getting started. Activity 4. Listen and repeat the adjectives.
1. Bitter. 2. Delicious. 3. Tasty. 4. Sweet. 5. Salty. 6. Spicy. 7. Fragrant. 8. Sour.
Can you add some more adjectives?
Okay, so can you add some more adjectives?
Hot.
Hot.
Cold.
Cold. Is it and?
No.
Okay. Let me give you some adjectives that you could use for food. There we go. Okay, let me see. Did you know what is ripe? This one. Ripe. That one. Familiar with that word?
No.
Oh, no. Okay. So, ripe. This one. Okay, so that is ripe. What about this one?
Now
too. Bland, that is bland. Okay, and this is bland.
In Vietnamese, it's not activities, fruit, and
in Vietnamese, it is not.
Adjectives, food.
Oh, Oh, in Vietnamese, you don't use such adjectives for food. Oh, hold on. You don't use that adjective for food.
Yes.
Oh, I see. Okay. What about this one? I don't know if you use this adjective for food, but in English country, they use this one. Let me see. Bittersweet. Bittersweet. This one. Okay, this one.
In Vietnamese is not fruit.
What about this one? This is unsalted. Unsalted.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, unsalted means you don't put any salt on it. It is similar with bland. Okay, so it seems like it is already time. We are going to continue this one next meeting, okay?
Okay,
so I won't give any homework for today, but next meeting I might give you homework. And by the way, I tried to send you an email on the email that you gave to Pantaro, but I can't send you an email. I don't know what's wrong. This is my Messenger account. Do you have a Messenger?
Yes.
Okay, so this is my Messenger account. So you can add me on Messenger. Just tell me that you are one of my students. Okay. Okay, that you can find me on Messenger. So it will be good if we are connected on Messenger, so that if there is an assignment or homework, you can send it to me on my Messenger account. Okay, so do you have a question? Oh yeah, that is me. Yeah, that is me.
But I don't friend you.
Oh, I think you should send me a message first on Messenger. Send me a message. I don't know what's wrong with my Facebook, but my students told me that they sent me message first on Messenger. Okay, so you can send me message first on Messenger, and then I think I will add you then.
Okay, can you friend me? This is my message.
Okay, let me look for your... see, and let me look for your account. Oh, why is it error? Hold on. Oh, let me look for you. Oh, you don't have any question?
No.
Okay. Well, let me see. Which one? This one? The first one?
No.
The second. Oh, I'm sorry for the no. The second.
Oh, don't have my Facebook.
Oh, it doesn't have your Facebook. Okay, well, anyway, I will just ask one of the staff from Pantero. If I can't find you tonight, I will try to look for you on tomorrow and then on Monday on our meeting, okay? Because I don't know which picture you use on your Facebook. But let me try. Is this your Facebook account or your Messenger account?
Facebook.
Oh, your Facebook. Which of this one? The first one?
Yes.
Oh, the first.
Vietnam.
This one.
Done.
Oh, first, second, or third?
No, two.
Oh, the second, this one?
Yes.
Okay, I see. Okay, now that I find you on, let me add you. There we go. Okay, so since you don't have any question and we are connected now on Messenger, I hope that will be it for tonight's discussion. Are you sure you don't have any question?
No, I don't have.
Okay, so see you next meeting.
Okay, see you. Okay. Again.
Bye.
Bye.